everything on and off the course. I'm a competitor. I like to compete as much as I can. You know, I feel like you want to be the best, and that's the goal. I push myself every day and night, so that's something I focus on as much as I can. You know, I have a great support between my family, my friends, and my coach. They've been there throughout my entire time of growing up as a child and coming here to Cal. And definitely just everything I've succeeded and failed at, they've been there. So we have a lot of those 36 whole days, and you wake up early, you know, multiple alarm clocks that wake you up, and you know, but you're there for one reason. You're there to compete, and you're there to finish on top. So if that's what happens at the end of the day, you know, it doesn't matter when you wake up or when you go to sleep, it was all worth it. You know, the maturity that I've been able to learn throughout the past couple years from Walter and Eric and Dez has helped me so much and grow as a person that, you know, you guys see me as today. Being at Cal, going back to the competitive nature, is we have some of the best students out here, the most competitive students that all worked very hard to get here. And, you know, that's something that I have to keep my standards up out here, not only on the course, but in academics. I always want to win, and you know, that's the best part that I see about sports and coming to Cal, that you can challenge yourself so much against everyone here and against the country. It's fantastic, and I'm happy to be here.